Welcome to Everyday Cooking. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay connected, and it is absolutely free. Today let us see how to do a super moist ghee Mysore Pak. So one thing I have to say before doing the Mysore Pak, the more the ghee you add, the more moist it will be. Now let us begin. Take a cup of basin flour, that is gram flour. Dry roast this for about 2 to 3 minutes or until you feel the nice aroma. The flour is ready. Let us sieve this one so that we can avoid the lumps. Our flour is ready. Let us transfer this into another bowl. To this add 3/4 cup of ghee, give a nice mix. In addition to the ghee, I am going to add 3 tablespoons of oil. Mix this well, you have to get a smooth batter and no lump should be there. Set this aside, next we are going to prepare sugar syrup. Take 1.5 cups of sugar. To this add 1/2 cup of water. For a perfect Mysore Pak, syrup consistency is very, very important. You have to get a half string consistency. You should not leave it until 1 string consistency. 1 string consistency will make the dish little bit thick, so be careful. You have to get a half string consistency, that is the syrup has to be sticky. So this is it, this is the half string consistency. Once you attain this consistency, pour the flour mix and start stirring continuously. Keep it in medium flame and keep on stirring. Within few minutes, you will see that this will become thick. This is quite thick now. At this stage, we are going to add 1 to 1.5 tablespoons of ghee. After adding the ghee, keep on stirring. The ghee has to ooze out. The ghee has started oozing out now, and you can see that this is not sticking to the pan. So this is the perfect stage. It has to be like this. At this stage, you can switch off the flame. The next step is transfer this into a greased plate. I have used ghee for greasing the plate. Let this cool down completely, and once it is cool, you can slice them. The Mysore Pak will taste so good when it is warm. So I am taking this out when it is little bit warm. The ghee Mysore Pak is ready. Hope you like it. We'll join you in another interesting recipe, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.